How to put an egg in a bottle?
We need
a boiled egg, a bottle, and some matches.
As you can see, the egg cannot be put in the bottle. What happens now?
The fire consumes the oxygen that is inside the bottle, lower than the temperature and pressure inside the bottle. As the external pressure is higher, it pushes the air inside the balance pressure thanks to the flexibility of the air, which modifies its shape and enters the bottle.